It's not you, it's me. I didn't turn my microphone on. It works better if I turn my microphone on. A lot better. Anyway. So as I was saying, somebody recommended House Flippers to me because they said, oh, you play The Sims. It's nothing like The Sims, and it is more cleaning and housework than I ever do in my real life. I think I would probably do my cleaning a lot more if it involved pointing and clicking and not, you know, hard work. But here we are. So, it's a lot of fun. I'm certainly having fun with it. Not that I've, like, bought a house to flip yet. I'm still just, like, doing tasks for other people's houses, but, before I start to really play the game, I wanted to, as always, talk about the fact that it is May, and May is Mental Health Awareness Month, which is why all of May I am doing a fundraiser for NAMI, the National Alliance on Mental Illness, and I'm going to press a button so that that appears. Yeah, you can see down at the bottom across the screen my little donation bar, and in addition to having reasonably craptastic healthcare in this country, we also have a really bad attitude toward mental health and lots of stigma, and we're bad at this, and that has got to go. Like, if we want to continue being a society of functional people, we need to destigmatize mental health and seeking mental health assistance. We need to treat mental health like any other health. Your brain is an organ, like your lungs and your pancreas, and if your pancreas doesn't work, you go get insulin. And if your brain does bad things, you go and get meds for that. And that's all that should be to it. But we're not that good yet. So NAMI is a grassroots organization that works on awareness and access and destigmatization of mental health and support, so that the most people in the country can have that support. So that's why I'm fundraising for them. Also, over my head, you can see a little origami crane. It's one of the rewards that I'm doing. I can point in the right direction. For my fundraiser, so every $5 donation, I'm gonna write your name on a piece of paper, a piece of origami paper specifically, and make a crane, and in time for the next stream. Hello, Hannah Pengu! Yay, you get to enjoy the closed captioning, which is mostly kind of drunk, but sometimes okay. But yeah, so I will fold an origami crane and by the next stream hang it up there for every $5 donation. And then for their other donations, I will stream in a Pegasus unicorn onesie. I will handwrite you a letter. There are two rewards of a hand-knit hat. Your choice of color of yarn and yarn composition, whether you want wool or not, that sort of thing. And then there's one reward. Yep, I can point in the right direction. One reward of a woven scarf. I will get out my loom and I will make you a chenille fluffy scarf, and it'll be adorable. But yeah, those are my rewards, and I'm doing a fundraiser. But otherwise, let's play this game, right? Do I have the game visible? Yes. Oh, apparently it is night in the game. That's okay. Let's see. Let me bring it up. Okay. Now remember what I was doing? I think I was working on a house of some people who were about to develop a baby. Okay, let's go use the computer to see where we're at. So yeah, this is the one we are working on. I thought I already painted this room. Oh yeah, because it's loading. All right, so yeah, I painted this room. I have no idea how to get rid of the paint can, but I painted and dealt with this room, and I think I was working on maybe this room. Yeah, so this room, oh no, this room is also finished. Oh, this is the deck. I don't think I'm not sure if I need to do anything on the deck. Bathroom probably needs, yep, cleaning windows and cleaning dirt. I don't think I, you know what? I don't know. I have, oh, I do. Okay, you're right. I could totally go sell the paint can and should. Sell object. Yay. All right. Is there anything I need to throw out here? No, it's just cleaning. I did like improve my mop a little. But yeah, like I said, more cleaning than I ever do in my actual like life. I can't tell if that's dirt or just old tiles. So let's get rid of the obvious dirt and then see if there is a bunch left. Like, I think that is that just like wear and tear on this toilet? Maybe it is. Okay. This house is gross. This house is gross. Okay, so we got 94% of the dirt. Where did we miss dirt? I think behind the toilet, maybe? Don't know how to get to it. Oh, on the windowsill. That's anything on the ceiling? No. dirt there. Maybe I just need to be like, yeah, there we go. Apparently I needed to be standing on the toilet to clean it. All right, squeegee the window. Oh my god, that is like the worst noise ever. It's the window squeegee noise. You know, I've lived in my house and owned it for like a decade. I don't think I have ever washed my windows. Oh, maybe I shouldn't like have their door open. Okay. Throw away the garbage. Right? Just I want to use a broom to point and click at everything and it will magically become clean. I want to point at my trash bags and they take themselves out. That is my dream in life there. All right, let's clean the dirt. Also, these people who live in this house and are having a baby, like, I don't think if you keep your house like this, you should be maybe having a baby. Oh. Or I guess, like, if you just pay people like me to come clean it all the time, that's good enough too, but I don't know. Seems a little unhygienic. Alright. More dirt. We got 86% of the dirt. Where is the rest of it? There's more dirt here. And nothing's on the ceiling. Hmm. 99%. Where is the other percent? I think I got everything there. Do not know where the other 1% of the dirt is, or even how to find it. How do I find the last 1% of the dirt? Don't know. Like, I don't see it anywhere. I have not yet cleaned the window, but like, that is a separate task. Okay, it's not the door. Turn the lights on. Let's see if that'll help me find the dirt. I found the dirt. I guess turning the lights on is the way to go. Well, so I have the map that's in the corner there. That's the only map I think I have. I don't really know how to I can do that for my map. And I did the thing where I, you know, used points to like improve seeing dirt on the map, but it doesn't show me all the dirt on the map yet, because I have two more improvements I think I can do to make that better. All right. This is like an electric window vacuum, like squeegee with suction. Okay. Squeegee the window. These are some very dirty windows. Very, very dirty windows. And like, not in a fun way. Okay. All tasks complete. Complete this job. I don't actually know like how many of these jobs I need to do. Okay. Additional walls. I need some alterations made to my two-room house. Daughter is three and we feel it's time that she has her own room. Please divide the bedroom into two rooms. Make sure the new rooms both have doors that connect to the corridor. Also put a new bed and remove and sell the crib. Sure. I have absolutely no idea how you would build a wall, but I guess we'll find out. Okay. It's a very nice living room. That's not what we want. For a two-room house, this has a lot of doors. Where does this go? Oh, this is like the basement or something. This is a closet? I don't actually know. Okay. Bookcase. So this is the master bedroom. And this is. Oh my god, why do I keep pressing the wrong button? And this is like the kids' room? Okay. Oh, so they want the wall where the green line is. Continue this wall. And destroy this so that it's like a full room. Okay. Destroy the walls, modify the room layout. Okay. What is this? Oh, this is the bathroom. Okay. Well, so first of all, we are supposed to sell the crib. Right. So, oh, the electrical outlet needs to be fixed in the basement. Children's room, sell, buy, build walls, destroy walls, and there's electrical outlet there. Okay. Let me see this. So, this is the. What was wrong with an electrical outlet here? What do they want me to actually do about it? Oh, this needs a new electrical outlet. It's an exercise in screwing and unscrewing things. I wonder how close this is to how an actual electrical outlet is set up, because I have absolutely no idea. Okay, so let's figure out how to destroy a wall. So I'm destroying this wall here, I think. Build wall, build lintels, demolition. This is hilarious, but also weird. Okay. Also, this house has actual concrete walls or brick walls and not like, a bunch of 2x4s and studs and, the normal crap the houses are made of. have any points to spend on potentially, like, I do not have any, but I can do this. I can see more. Yeah, let's see more dirt on the mini map. All right, I was hoping that I could, like, maybe improve my demolition to be slightly better speed, but I guess not. Just use a sledgehammer on the wall, it's fine. It's totally fine. Everything is fine. These pieces are just gonna dissolve on their own. Like, I'm doing this the hazardous way and not like the whatever way it's supposed to be done. Okay, so I've demolished that. Let's demolish all the things. I can upgrade the skill of demolition. Okay, I can go faster or get more strength or upgrade my hammer. Let's go with faster for right now because this is tedious and terrible. I think I just get to select bigger pieces. Is that what's happening? That I'm not, like, accidentally destroying random other bits that I'm not ostensibly clicking on, but that are nearby with my terrible, imprecise shots with this sledgehammer. Okay. Apparently, okay. Let's finish demolishing this nonsense. Okay. We have destroyed the wall. Now we need to build a wall. Where do they want me to build the wall? I think here, like where this is. All right. I don't know what a lintel is, but I think I'm building. How do I? Oh, like this. Okay. Apparently, building a wall. There's not enough room to place this here. What do you mean? Why does it keep telling me there's not enough room to place a wall there? When I'm clearly placing a wall there. Okay. Did I finish the job? That no, I can't be. I have not finished the job, but what am I missing? Bedroom. Oh yes. I need to go and buy a. Oh, look us. Okay. All right, so I need to buy the kid a bed. Well, also, I probably need to put that dresser back where it belongs. Okay, people. All right, kid needs a bed. Okay. All right, kid needs a bed. What kind of bed do we want? Okay. There we go. Okay, so child's room's done. Living room with kitchenette's done. So we need to go down into the basement, which I think was this. Yep. I am totally an electrician. Look at me, electrician. This. I am many things. An electrician is not one of them. Okay. How much money do I actually need for like fixer-upper houses? I could, you know, get a house, but like I don't really have much. I do own this office, which I in theory could like do stuff with. These are terrible. Turtle house. Okay, I'm gonna stop looking at that. Okay. Recently, large rooms have become popular, which is proven by the fact that my neighbors and the neighbor of my neighbor knocked down several walls in their homes. I would also like to have several walls demolished in my house. Walls between the living room and kitchen and the corridor seem unnecessary. What is more, the neighbor from across the street painted the walls in her bedroom with a bright blue sky color. And I would love to have the same. I believe that such a professional company will deal with my request at a very low cost without any problem. Do I have to do all the tasks? Like, I feel like that's gonna be... Help me, I'm retired and not in the best of health. Currently in an apartment that I've been renting to students this year. Went to bed bunch and turn out. Okay, they didn't pay on time, so I went to check things out and I opened the door. I almost had a heart attack. House is a pigsty, there's trash, liquor bottles, and mud everywhere. And they were laying on the kitchen floor drinking. When I spoke to them, they proudly told me to get lost. Finally got them evicted, but the mess still remains and some of the furniture and radiators are missing. Okay. Save me from the horrible colors, honey. Wow. I am so happy that you offered to help me with the house flipping. I hope your offer is still valid. You wouldn't say no to such a wonderful person like me. But a month ago, I moved to my cousin's house. She is an artist. Her artistic soul commands her to live in a house that looks like a Christmas tree. Because the wall colors hurt my eyes. I cry so much that I can't stand to look at them. Oh, I'm so angry that I'm afraid that the sour look on my face will give me wrinkles. That would be terrible. We have to do something with it, and you have to help me. You need to repaint the walls with normal colors before my cousin returns from the gallery. Toned and quiet colors will be awesome. You know what I like. Oh my god. Alright, I guess we'll go knock this dude's walls down, because I super don't actually know, like, whether I have to do things or not. But. Yay, Pengu. Alright, so let's see what we got going here. Okay, that's the living room. That's the kitchen. And that's the outside. Okay. That's the bathroom. Didn't I just deal with this house? Or was it one just like it? I guess it was one just like it. Okay. Alright. Modify the room layout. Destroy the walls. Let's see. So we paint the bedroom. And we destroy lots and lots of walls. Okay. Okie dokie. I guess we destroy walls. Do I have any? Oh, building. I get. I can build three walls at once. All right. The built wall is already painted. Negotiation. Pay me more, people. Okay, so just like this wall, but not this wall, but definitely this wall. Mm-hmm. Lots and lots and lots of demolishing. We're demolishing all the things. Woot. Definitely, definitely woot. Demolish all the things. Okay, so that was that wall. Now, I'm pretty sure this whole wall is also to be, not this wall, this wall, is also to be demolished for reasons that I guess make sense to the person living here. I should probably be doing this from the other direction, though. Yeah, stand on the couch and demolish walls. What a life. What a life. What a life I am leading. It is the best, best life. Very realistically, bricks falling everywhere. That's for sure. Demolish all the things. Ooh, I can update demolition some more. How about we keep making it go faster? Right? There is not a single wall in my house that's made of brick. It's all 2x4s with, you know, stuff. On top. Plaster? No. Drywall? Maybe? What is this stuff called when you, that you put up? In addition to, like, your 2x4s? depending on which ending you get, if you get the option to restore the parts of the manor that are on the stable side of the cliff. Oh! I don't know. I don't know anything about this game, certainly. Alright. Also, oh, this is, like, why is this here? Can I get rid of the door frame? How do I... Or do I need to, like, sell the door frame? I do not know. I bet I need to sell it. That's a light switch. That's not a... Let's put it somewhere slightly... Also a light switch. Okay, I need to demolish more walls. I don't know. I don't make these decisions. They tell me what to demolish. I just demolish it. Whatever the customer wanted. As long as I get paid. Okay. So now they also want to get rid of this wall. Almost done demolishing you. Okay. We have demolished all the walls. Okay, so I think we also needed to paint something, I think. Yes, paint the bedroom this color. Oh. Where is there still a piece of wall that needs to be demolished? over there. There we go. Alright, now which room? Is this the room that needs to be painted? No. Is this the room that needs to be painted? Yes. Okay. Is that like instead of the blue that it is? Paint with the colors. Okay. Cannot tell if they want like that painted instead of this. So I think that's what they're gonna get. Maybe they want the entire room painted blue, not like the accent wall. This is like the powder tuxedo blue. Okay. Paint the walls. I wish it was actually this easy to paint walls, because, like, I kind of want to paint my walls, but, a lot of furniture in the way, and, like, no place to really move it out of the way, too. Okay, so like that is 40%. So I think we are probably meant to get the whole place. Okay. I want like an airbrush gun so I don't have to keep refilling the. I'm gonna have to buy more paint, aren't I? I do like this color blue, though. It's making me want to paint my own house, which I don't think I can do, but I am getting ready to, like, rearrange my entire bedroom. Like, get rid of my bed and replace it with a king-sized bed. Right now it's a queen, so we will replace it with a king, and to do that I need to, you know, find a bed I like and buy a king-sized bed. And I have not yet found one that I like, because apparently the things that I have as criteria for bed are not the things that normal people, I'm told, have as criteria for bed, and therefore, it's not common. Well, the only thing I wish I could do with mine is replace the carpet with wood. Oh yeah, because I live in a co-housing community, and therefore we designed the houses ourselves and, like, had them built and then bought them from our own LLC, we got to specify what we wanted in the house. And my hard requirements, like, we consensed on a lot of things, but my hard requirements were hardwood floors and central air. And because of the kind of foundation I have, I was not able to get the oak floors I wanted, except in the stairwells. So I have mostly bamboo floors, which actually look really nice, but they do scratch up if you, like, look at them slightly funny. But they look really nice. All right, everything is done. Needs to be giving me the monies. Yeah, cause, like, I cannot do the stuff with the carpet. I have too much asthma for carpet. I should clean this place. I don't think I had a broom when I was here last. Am I, like, not able to clean this house? Why am I not able to clean this house? Like, why is this not a... I guess I can't. Vinyl paper coated walls. Yeah, well, that's, you know, vinyl is the, it's, that's the kind of, like, wallpaper that you like put in bathrooms and stuff because it's easier to clean. Why can't I, like, clean the... Why am I not able to clean the walls here? Okay, whatever. I guess I don't get to clean my own house. But... don't want to sleep. All right. Guess let's go clean up after some students who super trashed the place. Oh my god, I have to do these one bottle at a time? Goodness gracious. Nope, not yet. What is even going on here? Okay. Replace the carpet in the living room with vinyl plank flooring. Nice! Now that I know what I'm doing, the stuff I want to redo it. She could do hardwood, but it is! Hardwood is expensive. You should look into bamboo, because it's a grass, so it's pretty cheap and sustainable, and you can get it in, like, basically tiles that you plonk down. And it looks like hardwood, and it feels like hardwood, and it acts like hardwood, and it doesn't, you know, trap all the things that give me asthma. Okay. Mount devices. Okay, so we need to put a radiator in here. Okay, yep. Let's buy us a radiator. I think I need like a normal radiator, not a large one. Woo. Okay, so this bedroom's done. This bedroom's a disaster. Is there trash in this room that it wants me to remove it? I'd like to put this slightly less crookedly. Okay. Remove trash, 96%. Where is there more trash? Can't open these. This is where that lives. Yeah, there's no more trash here. I don't know what you're talking about. Well, let's... Yeah, I mean, that's what they said was happening. They rented the house to some students and they trashed the place. Maybe it's, this is, yeah, that was considered trash. That was not trash, guys. That was just posters for music you don't like, because you're old. I guess these are supposed to be that color. Come on, squeegee. Look at the difference in the clarity of the picture through the window. Squeegee. Okay. All right, we need to install a device. And then we need to paint with all the colors of the wind. White. We need to paint with white. You know, am I able to... I need to... Need to upgrade my paint to like paint more than one wall unit at a time. The room like instantly looks cleaner and brighter with even like a quarter of the wall being white. Like it is. It is amazing the power that color has on room setup. Come on. The students having this wild frat party had fun with it. But leaving the place in this condition is why people don't like renting out to students. Also, I don't know when in this game I should be like buying a house to flip. I know that I'm supposed to at some point do it. It's in the name of the game. But oh yeah, one of the things I wanted to do is figure out like ads. I don't know why I can't run an ad on purpose, but I'm gonna take this brief moment break to mention that I am doing fundraising. There's a bar on the bottom, and instructions here, and anybody can do exclamation point donate. But we have some, do I point that way? I don't even know. That way? I think that way. Yeah, that way. Rewards that are on the screen. So if you donate, you get rewards. Otherwise, thank you for hanging out and being here, and we'll go back to our exciting wall painting party. We do enjoy the wall painting party. Alright, let's get these walls painted. Run through the paint really fast. All right, I think that's three of the four walls done. Not sure why it's not 75%, but I guess maybe this wall is disproportionately bigger. Oh, it's probably because there's this section and then the above the window section, which really should sort of fix itself. All right, what do we get? Aha! I don't know what two walls at the same time means, but oh, I see what it means. I think. Maybe. Don't quite. Okay. So that's this room. This room is done. That room is done. There's dirt somewhere. Okay. Wow. This is certainly a good time was had over here by probably nobody. Probably nobody actually had a good time, but All right. Oh, we need to install a sink and a radiator. Okay. Not sure what a towel radiator is, but I guess this is a towel radiator. I think that means it's a radiator we put a towel in or towels in. Don't actually know, but that's okay. All right, so that's in. Now we need a sink. Ooh, okay. 5 billion kinds of sink. We can go with this kind. Buy a sink and mount it here. Okay, so why can't I mount it? First, I need to unscrew the pipe cap. Okay, fine. Great. Now I can buy a radiator sink. Nope. Screw in all the things. Attach that, attach that, attach that. Okay, done with the bathroom. Okay. Let's get the corridor reasonably clean. As like mold, or maybe they tried to set the walls on fire. Really can't tell. Okay, we dealt with the corridor. Oh, good God. Why can I not get at the dirt? There we go. It's a nice marble sink. We're at 96%. So where is there still dirt on the windowsill? Now we're at 98%. There we go. Let us squeegee the window. Oops. Squeegee the window. Okay. I need a washer and a radiator in here. Okay, well. Who gets a washer without a dryer? I guess we do. All right. Do we have a hookup for the washer somewhere in particular? Oh yeah, right there. It's gonna complain if I don't unscrew it first. So. We want this absolutely cheap ass washing machine, right? Apparently, I get to unscrew all the screws. Okay. Are we just removing the entire back of the washing machine? I think we are. Why are we putting it back? I'm so confused. This is why I don't install things. Because I am not a professional and don't know what I'm doing. But I did Get a new skill point. Okay. This room is a sty, but also has like weird wallpaper. Like it's painted, but also some parts have wallpaper, which is slightly bizarre. Okay, time to clean dirt. So, like, all these people are like stealing radiators from these apartments, and I'm sort of baffled as to what one does with a stolen radiator. This clean dirt 93%, but there like isn't any more dirt to clean, so I don't know where it thinks I'm going to find more dirt. But let's turn the light on and see if I can find more dirt. We got the window sills. We got like under the chair. All right, let's put this table in the right place. I don't think I can clean off this stuff. Okay, somewhere there is 2% more dirt. Don't know where. Oh, maybe there? No, that's shadows. Okay. Somewhere in there, we managed to clean that. Okay, we cleaned the window. Is there another window? Yes. Okay, clean the windows, clean the windows. Okay, and I need to put a new radiator in over there. Turn all the knobs. Turn all the knobs. Perfect. All right, so this bedroom's done. That's the bathroom. That's the kitchen, I guess. Still annoyed at this one bottle at a time thing. What a time to start doing realism, guys. Can I get all the bottles from on top of that? Do I get any like deposit back on like returning the bottles? This trash is so bad we threw out the trash can. Because it was just too much of a bother to deal with. This is living room with kitchenette. I don't even know what room I'm in. I think this is the living room. This is a terrible, terrible frat party. Nobody wants a frat party like this. I am better at cleaning now. I can see all the merch. Okay, handyman. Oh yay, food! If you see a random string of letters, numbers, and symbols, that would be me saying hi when I got up from the laptop. Okay. Is your niece a wee child? Just want to get all these bottles. Nope, I do not want to. Don't want to pick you up. God, get that one bottle. Find the pixel, the just the right pixel. How do I get? There we go, maybe. There we go, the correct pixel. Why can I not put this in the First of all, that's great. But why can't I? Like, why can't I put it? Oh. Probably because of that. There we go. Okay, we picked up all the. She's four. I mean, basically, 4 year olds are always gremlins. Don't feed after midnight, or is it don't get them wet? Yeah, don't feed after midnight and don't get them wet. But yeah. On ceiling. Okay, and there we go. That nonsense, and why did we turn the lights off? I should be thinking of ending the stream soon. I gotta get ready for some stuff tomorrow and get ready for something I'm doing at 9:30. At least I think it's 9:30. I gotta actually check that it's not 9 and I'm like blanking on it. But I think it's 9:30. Okay. Let me just super quick check on. Minutes. I can probably hopefully finish this house. Alright, I'm supposed to mount a radiator here. Okay. To do that, I need to buy a radiator. That. Come on. Get everything cleaned up. Pull out the vacuum cleaner. Hell. What am I vacuuming? This needs to be mopped. I don't know why I have the vacuum cleaner. Broom and mop are not really suitable tools for this. A vacuum cleaner would be much better for this? I don't understand. Why would a vacuum cleaner be any better for this than a broom or a mop? Pieces of glass have been vacuumed. Okay. Great. I guess that we had broken glass here. Shouldn't be surprised with all these bottles. All right. Let's get the bottle that's over there, whatever it is. All right, have we gotten all the pieces of glass? Is there, where else? Oh, there's pieces of glass. Okay. All right, we've got 6% more dirt somewhere. Probably there. Nope, that was only 1% dirt. Dirt on the cabinets. I think we did. But there's supposedly 4 more pieces of dirt somewhere. Let's arrange things at least a little bit neater and neater. Okay, if we needed to find more dirt somewhere, where would we look? not see any dirt. Okay, clean the window. Clean the window. Clean the window. Clean the window. Okay, yeah, I have no idea why I'm singing or why I'm singing that. But we are going to squeegee this window. Okay, and then we need to mount a radiator right over there. Okay, so this room's done. And this space is done. This is the patio. Patio doesn't have anything. Here. We did all of these rooms. Not done this room. Goodness gracious. Okay. We need to buy a radiator for here. Get that installed. Okay, so now that that's installed, let's see if we can maybe put this bed like where it should go. That's as good as it's gonna get. Oh no, we're gonna turn it like completely. Thank you. shall squeegee the living, squeegeeing out of this window. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. And also this window. Whoosh, whoosh. Magic cleaning that is super fast. All tasks complete. Complete the job. We shall complete this job. Well, okay, well, I'm now at 56, 56,000. Do I have any perks? No. And we are going to exit the game. Switch to this view. Here we go. But yeah, so that was a good 2 hours of fake house cleaning. Cleaning the fake house in a fake way. So like, that's okay. But here we are. I'm gonna go and do my thing, but I did want to see if there was anybody I could raid. Oh, I can raid Totes. Let's raid Totes. That sounds like a good idea. Raid Totes M Goat. And we shall go over there really super briefly. Yeah! Thank you for hanging out. And check out Totes. She's cool people. Defo cool people. See you later.